Welcome back, Assassinettes and Assassiners. We are here in ancient Egypt, more of the Pharaoh of Egypt, we should say. Bayek about to crash, crush the royal skulls, level up, get stronger, assassinate some guys, do what we need to do. If you like these tea, press the buttons. Alright, I'm gonna just continue in the side quest and then we get to the main storyline. We're gonna I'm gonna get to level 35 before I continue. I'm gonna unlock this weapon before I get to the end of the game. And I just wanna be able to smash that weapon. So if you like to see, press the buttons. You see them popping up now at the end of the video, whenever it is. Go to 1,000 subscribers, let's go. Laptop 702.
Done to deserve such abuse.
He fled like a rank coward, leaving my gladiators to be taken captive.
Gladiators? Can't they protect themselves?
They were sleeping. Egidio here was meant to keep watch. Kosei and Wamu Kota, my two best gladiators!
We were on our way to the arena and were ambushed by bandits. I managed to escape.
You damn coward!
I will get your gladiators back. Hey, but leave this poor man alone.
When you find my men, bring them to the Cyrene Arena right away.
We were attacked northeast from here, near a wooden bridge on the road to Cyrene.
Come, Egidio. We may win the championship yet.
Duplex! Ne pressionar in pue!
Gideon mentioned. The bandits must be nearby. Limits.
idiot.
One gladiator. He appears to be drugged. I will get him out of here.
Long gone. I must be on my guard. Thank you.
Who are you?
Gideon sent me to find you. Are you all right? Where's the other gladiator?
That bastard! He betrayed us. He faked his own abduction.
What?
The bandit spoke to Kozé as a friend and gave him a horse.
Do you have any idea where he went?
They told him everything was ready at the lake in the mountain to the north. If you find him, punch him in the face for me, will you?
Sure. Thanasis and Egidio are at the Siren Arena waiting for you. You should rest fast, though.
Be careful, friend. Kozé is very strong.
A child all alone. little one. What are you doing here?
I'm not little. I'm 5 years old.
Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Bayek. What is yours?
Talika, get home to your mother, now.
I am not here to fight you, Kothe.
I'm done with all of it. You'll be the last man I kill.
Hold on. Calm down. Huh? You won't listen, will you?
Stop!
Kothe, stop! Excuse my husband. It has been a difficult journey.
Mamu Kota told me what happened.
I'm glad he's safe. I didn't want him to get hurt.
Why fake your own abduction? Could you not buy your freedom from Thanasis?
I tried, but he refused. As his best gladiator, I can bring him fame beyond price.
Stay with your family, Kose. I will deal with Thanasis.
You are truly sent by the gods.
away! This is...
Taking Silphium is punishable with...
Silphium shall only fall to Roman side.
So this is the shining city of Cyrene. Let's see how Romans have brought so-called civilization to the Greeks here.
Skolliks.
We must formally enter soon, or we will not be permitted in the tournament.
Ah, there you are!
Where are my gladiators?
They will not come. Omukoto is wounded, and Kosei has declared his freedom.
What? I own Kosei. I say whether he is free or not.
He is gone. I advise you find other fighters.
Now there is an idea. I have a deal for you. You fight for me. Win, and I'll give you rich rewards.
That, and sign formally for Kosei's freedom.
I like your style! Enter the arena and win! Make me proud!
Just remember, I do not work for you.
Dark skin, light step, brooding. You must be the sea one Felix raved about. It takes a lot to impress that one. You must be good. But let's not do awkward introductions. I prefer to get straight to business. And your reputation precedes you. If you've come to bleed for gain and glory, Cyrene welcomes you with open arms.
Thank you.
gladiator enters the arena.
Wow. new fighters enter! Another gladiator for the grave! Come to test the Siwan. Our Sat slays another opponent. Yeah. fight to the dead. That's the end for him. The spectacle continues! New fighters enter! Another gladiator for the grave!